I knew it was Alzheimer's, but it's more solidly in my mind now that I have to accept it. And it's really hard. But I just have to maintain as long as I can and try to keep him healthy and happy.
When I first heard, you know, the word, you know, dementia, the reaction was first sympathy, empathy, but also as a businessman, wow, what's this gonna mean? What about the tour? You know, is that gonna be viable? And we need to deal with this properly. We need to go public with it.
Please don't.
He's saying good.
Stop, would you stop it?
No!
Let me fix this. Sing it prettier.
No.
I'll let you kiss my back.
Every street is dark and cold and how mysteriously.
We got the diagnosis of Alzheimer's about the same time that Ghost on the Campus was being released, which is a fabulous, fabulous piece. And, you know, we wanted to go out and promote it. That was part of our responsibility, you know, with the record company and with Julian.
Suffering with this disease that he has, I mean, if he didn't have the kind of pitch that he has, the perfect pitch, if he was like half the musician that he is, I just don't think, I don't know how he would pull this off.
Ready? What are we gonna do?
Wait a minute, let me get back.
The new songs might be a little bit of a challenge because they're new and it's a little harder for him to learn new songs, but we're drilling them in his head every day. He's practicing with the lyrics.
All right, here we go.
Okay. I had it just exactly where I wanted it.
Okay, put it up.
He liked like 120.
Would you put it at 122 just out of kicks? Put it at 122.
Okay.
Just full kicks.
There's too many Indians in here, man. I'm the chief. There's one driver in here. So if you want me to fire you from the ditch.
That's been one of our biggest problems. Glenn has become unrehearsable. Any rehearsal is more like a sound check. He can't get through a song without stopping and trying to either tell someone how to play their instrument or that they're playing too loud.
One thing I noticed about him asking for a strange tempo change was that, I mean, sometimes my brother would be like a little argumentative and say, "Dad, that's the wrong one." And I'd say, "Guys, let's just do it for him."
There you go. It's gotta be a little faster.
I'm playing with other records.
That's right.